Okie doke, good morning everybody out there. This is FHP. They're escorting somebody. I wonder who that could be on a Saturday morning at 6:30 a.m. on Highway 90. Who do you think? Yeah, you know it's Mr. Ernie. I'll show you in a second. But that's them. This is Highway 90. This is where we're going. Same, same, same. There's Ernie right on the edge of the screen. You can see him right now. He's plugging along right on that white line. He loves that white line. A little bit of traffic, nothing crazy. And then check this out. Ernie's got some people with him this morning. Very brightly dressed people. Look at this. This is fantastic. We've got some friends that have been with Ernie before, and we got some friends that are first time people with Ernie, so we got a good mix today. And we're going to meet everybody. We're going 4 miles up there to 11986. With Kelly with her big old flag again. She's driving almost 2 hours now to get here every day.
When I got sick, you know, over Hobbs, New Mexico, coming the other way, I couldn't stop running.
Right up that flag.
So I just measured a 6 mile leg and then ran 2 miles a day for the one leg while I was sick. 2 miles is no problem.
Oh, we got fan club up here.
Oh, look at that.
Little babes, that's what
they're either gonna join in or just cheer as you go by, Ernie. We're gonna keep it rolling. I'm gonna show everybody what's up.
You wouldn't believe when I looked at last time I did a 27 something on that last run. That's almost a record.
But they never come out and walk.
Morning. One here looks like she's dressed to walk. We might get one out of this.
I remember one time we were driving down Highway 85 and there was this guy on the side of the road, but he was, you know, in the dirt by the road, by the woods, and he had his dog with us, and he was pushing this big, like a big,
they're clapping for you already, Ernie. Good morning, folks.
Good morning.
You guys just hanging out to see Mr. Ernie go by?
No, we're going to join in.
Oh, outstanding.
Who do we give donations to?
Right here. Thank you very much.
Hi, we are joining in.
Hi.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
You guys come all the way up here. Can you guys work your way all the way up?
There you go.
There you go. Check that out, Mr. Ernie. Check that out. These folks are just standing on the side of the road, and now they're walking with you. How cool is that?
You got his stroller in case he is bored.
There you go. It's
yeah, you might want to leave him on the inside.
Oh. Here, you come over here.
Yeah.
I met you 4 years ago when you were here, 5 years ago.
Oh, cool.
At the dermatologist's office.
At what?
At the dermatologist.
Oh, I should. I'm supposed to get back to the dermatologist again.
Really?
Yeah.
Roadside skin exam.
That's right.
They told me to come. I should go have a check again.
You should.
It's growing back again.
Yeah, it's not urgent, but you probably should. You
could
probably stay in the sun a lot.
So which one to do the town we're in?
In Crestview, right around here. Yes, sir. I'll give you our card. I keep them in the car. Listening to the patient encounter. So you guys did this on Thursday?
I did.
Oh, you did?
I did.
That's great. We were close enough that I could be back by.
Yeah.
I could be there at the Monday, we're too far. I can't be back to my office by